I wanted to talk about something, because I've been reading a lot of stories on the news lately about people killing themselves. Killing themselves, committing suicide, attempted suicide, because of one thing. One thing. Someone or a group of people thinking that they have the right to tell people who they can and can't be. It's an epidemic. Thousands, thousands of children are dying every year, committing suicide, hanging themselves, jumping out of windows, popping a mouthful of pills, because they feel insecure with who they are, because someone's telling them that it's wrong. Like, that they're different, so they're being told that being different is wrong. Okay? That's what's happening. Now, I'm saying right now, whoever watches this video, that there is nothing wrong with who you are. Whether you're fat, thin, tall, short, gay, straight, black, white, ginger, anything, it doesn't matter. You, right there, are beautiful. And you should embrace your difference. Every person in the world has something that makes them stand out, something that makes them special. And some prick, or a group of pricks, think that they have the right to take that specialness away from you. Now, I'm gay, okay? And I don't know whether it's coming across, but I'm very, very pissed off. Now, I'm gay, okay? I am proud of being gay. I will embrace the fact that I am special. I am proud to say that I'm gay, and I am part of a group of people who aren't prejudiced towards others because they're different. I do not care what people are, who they choose to be. If they're nice, if they respect me, if we can have a decent conversation, then I am happy to be friends with that person. But people are going around thinking that they have the right to tell people who they can and can't be. And I think that's wrong. And there are children, teenagers, adults even, dying every single day because somebody thinks that they have the right to tell them who they can't be. We are different, we are special, but we should embrace it so. We should let it conjure up inside of us and just explode with unique. Ugh. I can't even think of, I can't even conjure the words to say how I feel right now, but I am extremely, extremely angry at the world right now. Because there's a group, there's a very specific group of people in this world, people who think that they are better than everybody else. They're better than everybody else, okay? They're not. In fact, that we, the people who embrace our difference, are the better people. Because those people who stand above everybody else and think that they can, flaunt about the fact that we're different and say that we are wrong, we are unnatural. We're not. We were put here and we get one life. And I don't think that we should live that life caring and listening to what other people think. We live once, and I think that we should be able to live however we want to, however we want to live. I didn't choose to be gay, and I'm fed up with people telling me that I chose to be gay. People asking me, why did you choose to be gay? I didn't choose. I was born this way. I grew being gay, and I embrace it so. Now, just to end my rant, because I have clearly calmed down a little bit now. But just to conclude, I'm gonna look at the camera now. You are special no matter who you are, no matter what you are, no matter how you were born, no matter what you have that makes you special. You are beautiful and you are perfect the way you are, and please don't let anybody tell you that you're not, because you are. And I'm telling you this right now. You are special, just the way you are, and don't let anybody change you.